Refrigeration technology has advanced by leaps and bounds in the last decade. With any technological advancement comes the possibility of technical difficulties.
Did you ever think it possible for Samsung refrigerator error codes to be an issue? Don't panic.
These minor annoyances are not an indication of a poor product or low quality.
Rather, they can be thought of as a simplistic fix to an awesome piece of modern technology.
Finding assistance could not be easier. Many websites offer sound instructions to help you troubleshoot and fix these blips.
You can also find a guide on CD to assist you in decoding their meaning. Keep in mind that glitches are not an everyday issue.
Many owners are surprised to have one after several years of use.
Oftentimes, the purpose of Samsung refrigerator error codes is to alert the owner to parts that need to be replaced.
Contacting the company's support via their website can be an effective way of troubleshooting.
In the event that a fault indicates a part needs to be replaced, support will be able to assist you in finding out exactly what is on the fritz.
These messages are meant to be helpful, not harmful or scary. Wouldn't you rather know if something is wrong before your fridge stops cooling?
The fault reporting system will alert you to failing parts so you can avoid this very circumstance.
Back before this technology existed, it was almost a given that the appliance would go on the fritz on the hottest day of the year.
Consider that event a thing of the past thanks to these handy inventions.
The refrigeration technology of today is meant to ensure optimal operating standards.
The language popping up on the digital display to alert you to any mechanical issues may not make sense at a glance. But it can definitely be translated and be more of a safeguard than anything else.
Samsung refrigerator error codes are a marvel of modern technology. You could say they make this appliance a little smarter.
These fault messages could be compared to symptoms that tell you to go to the doctor.
Don't let them frighten you. Instead, check in with support and ask about the CD guide.